Kristen, why don't you tell us about it?
Well, I'd love to. The other night I went to a disco with some of my close girlfriends. Then before you know, we're surrounded by Guidos. They start to make their descent. I tried to break free when one clung on to me. There was no way to defend. He said, hey, what's your sign? Then he slapped my a good spanking. I just want to know where it's coming from first.
Well, that's reasonable. But I gotta tell you something, Marie. You know the worst kind of douchebags? The worst ones are the ones that you know them and you trust them and they seem like real nice guys at first and then they get all fucking douchey on you.
Surprise douche!
Nobody likes a surprise douche.
Wow, Katy, sounds like maybe you got more of a song to sing.
Well, it's funny you mention it, because I do. And actually, it's about someone very specific.
Oh, well, don't name any names.
Oh, no, I won't name any names. That would be very tacky.
So tacky.
Yeah. Well, just say his name rhymes with pony.
Uh-oh.
I met a boy, said I was his joy. He courted me like a true gentleman. He opened doors for me. He spoilt me, adored me. We spent lots of time holding hands. She comes home around 10.
Singing hi-ya-bye-yo. There are douchebags wherever you go. Singing hi-ya-bye-yo. Why won't they just let me be?
Look at me.
What?
Didn't I just tell you not to name any names?
Well, I thought I was being real sneaky about it.
No.
Oh. Okay. Well, I got an idea. I'm gonna fix it right now.
Well, this ought to be good.
Listen up close to the moral of my story. Only one of these tales is true. I'll let you decide which ones are lies. I'll just leave that up to you. But here's my advice. Boys, treat us nice. Get yourselves on the right track. Cause if you do me wrong, I'll put you in this song. It's a my way of getting your back. Right, Tony?
Singing hi-ya-bye-yo. There are douchebags wherever you go. Singing hi-ya-bye-yo. Why won't they just let me be?
Cut.